shopping.
We struggle to button it, but it buttons.
Oh, that's cute.
I like this one. Vueltita, vueltita.
Vueltita, mami.
Turn.
Welcome to a brand new vlog. So for today, it is Pupusa Saturday. My mother-in-law's here, and she's going to help out with some pupusas. I do the play. I cheat a little bit because I'm Mexican and I can. So, yeah, guys, if you're not yet subscribed to Autism Royalty Family, make sure to do so. Hit that big thumbs up, the bell notification to get notified every time we upload a brand new video. So, Willie decided to make the chicharrón because we've been getting it at Vallarta lately. Well, I haven't made pupusas in a while now. But the last times we got it, they had like the hueso duro inside, so it kind of got stuck in our teeth, you know? So he's making it from scratch. This is what he has so far. I should have showed you guys like the whole process. You're adding more tomatoes, honey?
Maybe just one, because it's just whatever's left over.
Okay.
Maybe it depends, because I think it might be good. You don't want it too squishy.
Okay.
You're still gonna add cheese and beef to it.
All right.
It's just the
lame thing. Okay, and we're also doing a triangle for Missy. Issy, que bonita,
mami. It's her butt and everything. It's just she's short.
Yeah, she's short, so we're gonna have to tailor Missy's little jeans there. But I love the high waist. Mami, you like them? Thumbs up if you like them. Thumbs up, Ash. So this is the type of masa I like to use for the pupusas. It's más sabrosa. It's a little bit more. It's harina de maíz, instant corn masa, and it is gluten-free. This is the one I like to use because it's super soft. I started using that one, and I can't go back to maseca. It's a little bit more harder. But, yeah, guys, I'll show you guys the process. I only add cold water. That's it because it took me, like, years to get it right, but now I do. So I'll show you guys the process. Okay, these are another pair.
She wants to leave now.
Oh, she thinks they're going
somewhere. Not going anywhere, Ashley.
Mommy, I love the jeans, girl. I love them. She looks so cute. I love them. We just have to tailor them, guys, literally. Okay, guys, can we acknowledge my mandil? Tia Luisa gave it to me. She brought it straight from El Salvador. It's super cute. So it is the perfect time to wear to make pupusas. So I'm going to go ahead and probably my head's going to be cut off, guys. I can't hold the camera while I'm doing this. So I'm going to go ahead and just add a big amount of masa right here. Masa brosa, that's what it's called. In this big old thing. And then I'm just going to add water and that's all. Okay, so I'm just gonna have everything ready and we're gonna estrenar the, well, not estrenar because we already made breakfast this morning, and the new griddle we got, so I'll go ahead and record out there when we're making the whole pupusa situation and when, like, the griddle's all full. Okay, guys, I don't measure the water. I just put cold water straight in there, and I'm gonna be moving it around. I'm gonna fill it up one more time and you guys will see. Okay, guys, I'm adding another cup of, it's like full 2 cups of water.
These are super high rice for Ashley.
Okay, guys, I'm going to add a third one, which is 2 cups. And then if I need more masa, I'll just go ahead and add it. My mother-in-law is making the chicharrón back there. She's helping. A ver cómo le hace Ana. Platíqueles. Platíqueles. Okay, she's making, hey, entre todos, ¿verdad? Entre todos vamos a hacer las pupusas. Okay, so ella está moliendo el chicharrón con el queso y todo, ¿verdad?
Sí.
Okay, y Willy lo molió en la licuadora y ella lo está revolviendo con el queso. Y la les dice, con los frijoles vamos a usar estos Rosarita beans right here. Y yo voy a revolver la masa. And like I told you guys, con pura agua fría, Dana.
Sí.
Me acuerdo que yo la hacía con caliente y se me cuarteaban las pupusas. Hasta que usted me dijo, no, no le eché nada, pura agua fría, ¿verdad?
Sí, yo con fría.
Sí, con fría. Y solo así me salieron. So, ya miraron que le eché 3 tazas de agua, que vienen siendo 2 tazas en cada de este de aquí. So, in total it was 2, 4, 6. So lo que voy a hacer es la voy a revolver y parece que voy a ocupar poquita más harina, pero eso se lo voy a echar ya hasta que acabe de revolverla para mirar el consistency, and then we'll go from there, guys. But it's super easy. Pura agua fría con masa, es todo lo que ocupa. No le tienen que echar sal, agua caliente, nada, porque yo antes cuando lo hacía con agua caliente se me, ¿se dice cuartriaba, Ana?
Sí.
Ajá, se me cuartriaban, like, se me abrían las pupusas. Y es, y con agua fría y sin nada, le like, sale perfecta la masa. It's coming along, guys, look. And I like to wear gloves porque así no se corrompen las manos y no se tiene que estar uno moje y moje las manos cuando me pongo los guantes. Porque cuando no me los pongo, me tengo que estar moje y moje las manos para quitarme la masa o el chicharrón cuando estoy haciendo las pupusas. Ustedes saben que yo chireo y me gusta aplastarlas con un plato, guys, like literally.
No.
Okay. Oh, aquí sí, sí lo sabré. Ok, so parece que voy a ocupar un poquito más sabrosa, pero no mucho, guys. Like, it's literally super soft. So I'm gonna add a little bit, casi nada. Only a little bit. Ay, se me fue. Si ocupo más agua, le puedo echar más agua. Ok. Ajá. Yeah, this is perfect. Okay, guys, I missed this part we were recording for TikTok, but we're all getting down here making pupusas from scratch, you know? We got the girls here. Grandma's teaching them how to have the perfect masa there. Están torteando, mira. Yeah, and we have the comal bien over here.
¿Está
buena
la
wow, and we have some over here, guys.
That's what you call pupusa overload.
Yes, literally, pupusa overload. Yep. Yeah, guys. So, yeah, I mean, ¿cuántas caben en el comal, ve?
24.
Oh, dang. 24?
Oh,
wow. Oh, wow.
Mm-hmm. 7 times 4?
No, not 48.
Oh no, 7 times 4 is 24. I mean, 28.
Yeah,
28.
28.
7 times 6
at a time. Wow.
It's been a while since I did my multiplication timetable.
Yeah, guys, but we have it under control. Like, literally, we have the comal lleno. We had to stop because it was already full. Ya le dimos su estrenada al Blackstone griddle. I'm with breakfast this morning. Yeah, I didn't record that. Oh yeah, yesterday he made carne asada on the griddle. Yeah, but today is pupusa day. Pupusa Saturday. It's salvi day today. Oh, this is what we got so far.
This one's super sticky.
Yeah. We have a lot of chicharrón left. We're gonna freeze it. And then this is gone. This one's gone. And we have all these pupusas right here. We got Ana flipping them around. Wow, it's a lot of them. ¿No las contaron?
No.
Hey guys, we're doing the last of it. Ya mero acaban. Ya nomás está volteando las últimas que quedan. Ni las contamos nadie, ¿verdad?
No.
Sí, pero son bien muchas. Dos charolas llenas. Right there. Y las que faltan ahí. Ya les di, todavía está haciendo la última, ¿eh? Yeah, but everything's gone, guys, right here. We still, well, no, it doesn't equal to one. But yeah, guys.
The last one.
Okay, guys, so moment of truth. Everybody's already eating bien ocupados. Let me show you guys. Is it good, honey?
Mm-hmm, salsa, I forgot.
Oh, yeah, he forgot salsa. Alia, she's already done with it. ¿Tan buena, Sana?
Sí.
Okay, mira la cucu, ¿te gustó, mami? ¿Tan buena, Sana?
Sí, también buena.
Okay, so Ashley's eating pupusas too. Yay!